Local elections in the occupied Palestinian territory are scheduled for October 20th. Nassar Ibrahim explores why these elections are taking place and what impact they can have under a tightening Israeli occupation and freeze in political negotiations.
The topic which we would like to talk about today is the Palestinian local election. I mean the municipality election and the village council election. For anybody who is following these elections, he will see that the Palestinian people, the Palestinian society is very busy with this election. But in the same time, there are some phenomenons which need to stop in front of them in order to understand. Despite the discussion regards the local election, we can touch some reaction inside the Palestinian society which send a clear message that many of them, they are not so care about this election. This will put the question of this election as a part from the democratic process in the Palestinian society under question. Why? From where? We remember during the last election it was a hot campaigns, a lot of discussion in all levels, politically, socially, economically, regards the services. And also during the Legislative Council election. But there are a big sectors inside the Palestinian society, they are not so care about this election. Why? Because from their experience, they discovered that the sides or the parties who pushed them in order to go in these elections, they are not caring about the democratic process more than they are care about to push to the municipalities or the Legislative Council, the Palestinian Legislative Council, to push the powers or the individuals who are in harmony with their political approach, especially in light the split and the division inside the Palestinian society. There is a question, is real this election, democratic election, democratic election? Meanwhile, almost the main Palestinian political power, I mean Hamas and the Islamic movement and others, they are not sharing in this election, which put question mark on this election. Secondly, the Palestinians, they are raising also during my talk with simple Palestinian in the country here in Beit Sahur and Beit Lahem. There is simple question, what will be the result of this election? How this election will affect our life? They are saying that meanwhile in their mind the economic crisis which they are living and closed political horizon in front of them. For that, they are saying if Fatah will win, or the PFLP, or Democratic Front, or the People's Party, what will be different? Yani, meanwhile, all of these councils who will be elected, they will return back to depend in their budget to the PA, and they will wait the foreign aid. Then despite you are leftist or Fatah or liberal or not, then you are under the conditions of foreign or external factors. For that, the Palestinians see the agenda of the municipalities and the village councils, they will continue in the same rhythm and they will continue in the same way. But in the same time, in light of the methodology of election, the relative lists of the election, there is also another phenomenon. If you take Beit Sahur, for example, historically we are in the general election or local election, we are in front two or three mainly lists. Fatah, the Islamic movement, and the leftists sometimes. But in this election, we are in front nine lists. And in our society, this is problematic. because it's divide the society more and more. And despite the umbrella and the slogans between the parties who are sharing in these elections, the leftist or Fatah or independence person, we can see something that needs to stop in front of it. Mainly, the power who motivate the election is the tribal and the family's motivation, more than the political agenda or the political parties, which is negative in my mind or in my view. Despite that, they are raising that we are more close to this party or that, but deeply, it seems to me that the families, they are using the political parties more than the political parties, they are using the social structure and the social sectors. And I think this is attract us back a little bit. It's awake, the devils of the families, the tribal, the sectorial vision inside the Palestinian society. But this is, if you ask why this phenomenon, I tell you this is because during the last years, the people start to see and to evaluate the role of the political party as a marginalized role. They didn't see them in the street to express their needs in political level or economic level or social level. For that, they are saying, what you will bring for us, yani, if you elected in this municipality or that. And in general, in my view, despite the movement which you see, which combined with this local election, but deeply, it's not reflected healthy dynamics in the society, which the parties, they are competent in between about agenda, about programs, not only that, if they raise these plans or programs or agendas, they must prove to the people that they can do it. But in our case, the Palestinian people, they are looking to the slogans and agendas as just for use, because they know deeply they can't express that in practice on the ground. For that, we must follow this election. But to not put a lot burden, I don't think they will change anything on the ground, because the Palestinian society and all the Palestinian political processes and the election processes, they are coming under the ceiling of the Israeli occupation, the donors, the political pressures from the external factors, and also under the pressure of the division inside the Palestinian society.